this century, socialism suddenly makes a reappearance. Why? This is getting scary. If you pay attention, it will scare you.
Socialists becoming the mainstream of the left.
The Democratic Party is embracing socialist values.
Let's talk about things that everybody wants.
Let's see. Single-payer, universal health care, universal jobs.
They're saying, I want free Medicare. I want a guaranteed salary.
Government-subsidized housing for everybody.
Fully funding the public universities and schools.
Abolish ICE and, of course, impeach President Trump.
No! Venezuela, they call that democratic socialism.
The average Venezuelan has lost 24 pounds because they're starving to death.
In Venezuela, human beings are taking dog medicine.
Their ultimate end is either North Korea or Venezuela.
Just look at Venezuela.
What country is this? Venezuela?
They're going to be the left of Venezuela.
Venezuela?
Venezuela.
Venezuela, Venezuela?
Venezuela.
Venezuela.
And she's talking more about Scandinavia than Venezuela.
But would socialism require that we give everything back?
Let's like hang out at the coffee shop and talk about socialism.
I'm a Democrat or socialist. I mean, shut up.
Well, maybe go easy on the socialism.
When you think of the atrocities that have been committed in the name of socialism, in the name of communism, it's just staggering.
Single-payer healthcare system is very frightening to me indeed.
I'm a slave.